traditional standby. Three Estate Superman cover. Superman House Three Estate. Okay, gentlemen, walk around. You'll get one more song that'll be coming from Open Face. And after this song, judges, you'll pick the five finalists. All right, good job. All right, you know, gentlemen, now. $1,000 first place, guys. Just kind of put the pressure on that. Just kind of move it. $1,750 and so on and so forth. But first place, they said it's for $1,000. So just kind of make the guts kind of grumble a little bit. Oh man, after this song, man, make the final five. Got a chance to win $1,000 right here at Piapot Powwow, traditional powwow. What do you think, Cheetos? Yeah, all right, Cheetos likes to walk around looking at guys. You see him? You guys see him? Yeah, all right. Okay, looks like they're ready to go. Dancers are ready. Judges are ready. Right after this, judges, you'll pick the dancer of your choosing. Wooden Face. Take it away, boys. Chris, Christina, and Barry. think the dancer of your choosing over this way. All right, good job, Barry. All right, good to see you again, brother man. All right, there's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, let's give the other 5 a big round of applause. Good job, gentlemen. And then we would like those five that didn't get picked this time to wait right here. They got a little consolation money for you all. All right, there you go. 1, 2, 3. Joe, quit bothering our people over here. And again, we'd like these judges out there. Leona, you'll be picking first place. Cuckoo Sylvia, you'll be picking second place. And Cuckoo Lillian, aka, no, I won't say, you'll be picking third. Yeah. Okay, judges, go on out into the center if you would at this time. And again, one song, and that'll be coming from Young Express. And is that going to be singer's choice? Is there any particular style of song that these judges would like? Alwyn, any particular style of song? Okay, do we have the judges here? Okay, yeah, go on to the center. We need Leona, you'll be picking first place. Cuckoo Sylvia, you'll be picking second. And Cuckoo Lillian, you'll be picking third. And the other two, as well as these five, will receive consolation. So stay with us, gentlemen. And again, after we shake hands, you guys will get a little something, something. Oh, man. Jake, I thought you was in there, brother man. I thought you didn't go low enough. Remember that move I was telling you? Listen, this guy. Oh, man. Yeah. All right, Jake Felix, all the way from Sturgeon, thank you for helping us out. Okay, here we go. Matches are ready, judges are ready, Young Express.
Nine of Hearts, three of Spades. Nine of Hearts over three of Spades on that triple down card. You got $130 here. Justin is still here. He's got Southern Man Sanders on it. Three of Diamonds on a traditional outfit. Three of Diamonds on a traditional outfit.
Thank you.
ask you to go out there, pick first place first, if you would.
Oh, who is first?
All right, who's picking first? Leona, you are picking first place. So Leona, go out there and pick the dancer of your choosing. This
there
time,
she comes.
Boy, cowboy. They told me to say that, Leona. All right, and there's your
Byron. Oh, look at
other than Krishna Byron Goodwill. Okay, Cook 'em Sylvia, go out and pick second place dancer of your choosing. All right, good job. Okay, there you go, second place. Oh, man, good job. They said to call you cowboy. Oh. Okay. And there he is, your second place. Okay, Coco Lillian. They want you to pick third place. And again, oh, man. Now pick the one now. Second place was Russell Pascoman, all right? And there's third place right there. And again, your champion is Byron Goodwill. Second place, Russell Pascoman. And third place is... Pt2. Dale Whitecap, all right. AKA Spock. Hey, Patrick, I mean, McNabb, come back over here. They got a. Okay, already got hooked. Yeah, we're good.